Hi, it's Adam Greenman from Greenman Garden Tools, and this is our short-handled dandelion weeder. Sometimes known as the fishtail weeder, because it's fishtail-shaped tines at the bottom. How it works is the tines slide underneath the base of the taproot weed, so something like a dandelion or a thistle, something like that, and then you literally just rock backwards. And as you rock backwards, this little fulcrum pulls the root out straight out the ground. I would demonstrate with something, but it was a lockdown project for us and the kids. Sad but true, we each had one of these, and the challenge was who could get the most out of the lawn. So there's none left, and we're all kind of all waiting in anticipation for the next dormant seeds to come up so we can start ripping them out again. We also do it in a long handle version. I lent that to a neighbour who's also in on this sad but slightly geeky fun lockdown project. But yeah, when the next lot come up, I'll shoot another video to show you what it's all about.